Yo, what's up guys? It is me, Zane, back here with another video. Today I'm gonna be doing something a little bit different, not something I normally do. I'm just gonna wanna try it out. Maybe you guys like it. Maybe you want more of these videos and I'll turn it into a series. I'm a big fan of this online store called AliExpress. Some people have heard of it, some have not, and that's completely fine. AliExpress is this Chinese online web store where you can get stuff for extremely low prices from China. But the catch is you have to wait a long time because it's coming from China. But you can get a lot of stuff on there for cheap prices. And I'm talking really good prices, like you wouldn't even imagine. I've been using like AliExpress for maybe like 4 years and I've been using like prepaid cards to pay for the stuff. I thought I'd do a really fun series because lately I've been looking online like on AliExpress for really good finds. Like just stuff that I could potentially use and that are cool, like accessories. So I was looking for phone cases. So I just got a new phone maybe about a month ago, 2 months ago. I was looking for phone cases to maybe have instead of just having the same old boring one. I went in on AliExpress and I bought 5 phone cases. And maybe 4 weeks later, they came in and they're really nice. So I thought I'd share them with you guys and just to give you guys a little bit of a, maybe you guys want to get these for yourself because they're really cool. Am I really getting that many snaps? So I'd like to showcase you guys the good finds that I found and purchased. And I thought I'd share them with you guys and maybe we could start a series called Good Finds That I Find on AliExpress. So today's episode is gonna be all on phone cases. I take that back, to be honest. I don't just have phone cases, I have other things. So let's just call this video Good Finds on AliExpress. After you see this video, guys, please let me know if you want more because I think it's pretty cool not to share. Just to put it out there in advance, I'm not promoted by AliExpress. I'm not promoted by the individual shops. I'd like to be, but I'm not. So I just want to put that out there at the beginning. I don't know for legal copyright purposes if I'm allowed to put links in the description because of counterfeit items like these. I'll try it. If something bad happens, I'll do it. Like, I'll remove it, but we'll see. Okay, let's get started with the unboxing. The first good find that I found was this. This is a rip and dip case that I bought for I think $2 to $3. I don't remember exactly how much I bought it for, but I got this for somewhere around there. So this is the case. This looks really authentic. This looks very detailed and really authentic. So we have Lord Normal over here putting up the middle finger. It's like one of those 3D cases and I really find them really cool. This case is really good. I think it's very cool. If you're the type of user that just wants to like have a good grip in their hands for a phone case and stuff like that, I'm not so sure if you'd want this. Everything seems pretty good quality here except for like a little minor non-cut edges over there. Like there's just like a bunch of uncut silicone, but that's completely fine. Like I don't care about that. No, this looks pretty genuine to a real rip and dip case. I love it. I think it's very funny. I think it's pretty cool. I'd give this honestly a 10 on 10. This is pretty cool. I'll try and leave the link in the description below. So I'm gonna show you guys the fit on the phone. So the people who are watching this video and who snapped me, you're probably gonna see your names a lot often. So this is a fit on the phone. Pretty good fit. Besides that, like those uncut edges. I never had a 3D phone case. You remember like those Minion ones? Like I never owned one of those, but I saw a lot of people had them. People had like the French fry ones, the sodas. Like I never had those, but when I held people's phones who had those on, I was really uncomfortable with them. This one, I don't know. There's something about it that's not really uncomfortable. I like it. I like the whole 3D aspect, like outline. I just like everything about this. I'm sorry, it's a really long description on here. I think it's cool. I love it. Yeah, I'll put the link in the description. So yeah, 10 on 10. This one I really like as well. Like, I really like this one too. This one is a Cause one. The artist Cause, I don't know if you guys know him. You might see me wear a lot of his stuff. I love his Sesame Street collabs. I'm in all a really big fan of Cause and I think his stuff is great. So here we have this Cause phone case. It's another 3D phone case, but it's not like the rip and dip one. So this one is textured, it's 3D in this sense, where the actual phone case is like this. Oh, also, this is a very nice fit. When I saw this for the first time, I couldn't believe it was fitted like this, like it was a perfect fit. The volume buttons are really nice, to be honest. It's just, it's a very nice case in all, and I like it. It's very stylish, something really clean about it. I love the Cause character on it. I think the detail work is beautiful. Little X's too are so clean, like, so clean. I love it. Another 10 on 10 case. All the cases that I received were really good. Like, I was shocked. Because coming from China, you might think the worst. And you might think that it's just the same as, like, Wish. The difference between Wish and AliExpress is Wish is literally a scam. And AliExpress, you get your stuff and it's legit. I forgot to mention, they also have those in different colors. Like, I think there's a pink on pink variation. There's a black on white, sorry. Yeah, very nice. So the next one that I'm moving on to is this really nice Astroworld one. There's also a lot of designs for this one. This one took, I think, 2 weeks to come in, which is pretty good considering it was coming from China. The detail on this is really nice. I like it. They have a lot of designs. I'll put them up on the screen. It feels like a normal case. I'm serious. It feels like a normal case that you'd buy, like, at, you know, like those phone kiosks where you buy your, like, in the malls that you'd buy phone cases at, or phones, I don't know. It, like, they charge you $20 for this. Something crazy, like $15. And look, it's not like, this is really good quality. I don't know, there's something that I like about these cases. So, I'd highly recommend you get one of these. Because again, it's only $2. And yes, it does take a long time, but what would you rather? Spend $15 on it? Or spend two and wait 4 weeks? I'm gonna rate this one a 10 on 10. So we're gonna move away from phone cases now, and we're gonna move on to other miscellaneous items that I purchased on AliExpress. Okay, so I was a little bit hesitant about this one because I thought this was gonna come out to look so trash, feel terrible on my feet, and just all in all would be a bad experience. This took maybe about 5 weeks to come in, but it was so worth it. This was only $2. Odd Future socks. I used to buy a lot of non-genuine products. I don't anymore, but I don't know, when I saw these, I thought to myself, they're just socks. I don't care if they're fake or not. It's just cotton. I don't even know if they make these, but they look freaking cool. These are sick. They're Odd Future socks, and they look really good. So these were $2. They feel great too. I'll put them on. I'll showcase them. They feel like the socks that I put on every single day. That's how good of a quality they are. I don't know if they're all $2, but I'm gonna say like $2 to $3 to $4. I don't even know. I'll put the prices and I'll put the links in the description below. So here we got the socks. I'll go put a link in the description below. They also have a wide variety of different colors, like crazy color combos, like blue, turquoise, purple, something crazy. But I want to just get the classic colors for now, because I don't know, I want to see how it turned out. I just want to thank you guys so much for watching again. Sticker videos, I know that's all of you guys leaning in at the edge of your seats for. The sticker videos are coming, I promise you. I'm just trying to collect a bunch of companies to send me stickers. I will get those prepared for you. I don't really know what else to say, except for just wait. It's time. Stuff takes time. I took a break during the summer. I just need to get back into that mojo of, you know, getting all my stuff. So, wait patiently, please. It will come. It will come. That's all I'm gonna say. Thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see y'all later.